Gathered here in the presence of our dear friends and family to unite this man and woman, Gareth and Katie, in matrimony. They stand before us with the intent of joining their lives so throughout their days they may live together in happiness and united as a family. With this being said, who gives this woman to be married here today? Extend a thank you to each and every one of you for being a part of this day. You have been an integral part of their lives and ultimately their union. They would like to acknowledge those who are here in spirit today, especially grandparents Michael Collins, Thomas and Emily Boyle, Frederick and Dora Hart, and Rex and Bernice Drummond, whose love and support will be felt always. Gareth and Katie also want to pay tribute to their sweet baby, Ella Marie, who is also here in spirit and will forever be cherished and remembered. They gratefully recognize and honor the Collins family in Ireland, who are unable to attend this ceremony today, but willingly share their love and compassion for this happiest day. It was all of you who helped shape them into the people and the couple they are today. For this reason, Gareth and Katie wish to solidify their union before each of you, their closest friends and family. We will now take a few moments for several readings, readings that have been selected for their unique message for this special occasion. Our first reader will be